this like stupid ass comment this guy just said. Why don't they add voice comms when players will say dumb racist shit? Every single other game on the planet has voice comms. Even their other game, Valorant. So explain to me why their other Riot product, Valorant, has voice comms and what that game does to affect, like, to take care of people that type or say racist things. Right, bro? So stop that stupid shit. This is not a foreign fucking concept. That literally the same company in another 5v5 game has voice comms. So stop. You can always mute, moron.